Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. It is so lovely to have you back here at the channel. So in today's video, we're going to have a look at one of the new features in DaVinci Resolve 18. It is the new fast noise that has become available. And if you are a regular viewer of my videos, you know that I just love fast noise. So the new fast noise is available in some of the other pages in DaVinci Resolve 18, so you don't have to go into Fusion to set anything up at all. And in this video, I'll show you some of the different settings and how you could use fast noise. So let's get right to that video. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve 18, and we're going to have a look into the fast noise, and you can now add fast noise in the Edit tab or in the Color tab without having to go to Fusion. So let's have a look into that. So first up, we're going to take this clip here of this cowboy, and I'll go up to the effects library, and I'm going to open effects right here, and I'm going to find the effects, and it's underneath the Resolve text effects texture. Of course, you could just search for fast noise, but it's right here, and I'm going to add my fast noise into this clip. If we go up to the inspector, we can of course change things around. First off, I'll go into the effects, and we have different presets. We have a custom and a default. We also have mist, and it's pretty hard to see anything, so we can scale that up. You can see there's a little bit of mist here. And then we have smoke. We have water surface, which is giving this watery effect, which you could also use for kind of a heat wave or something. There is actually a heat haze effect as well. There also is a river preset. I'm sure we can figure out something clever to use that for as well, besides river. And of course, then we have the haze effect, eliminating this haze on a hot day. But for this example, on this cowboy, we are going to use smoke. So we can now add this smoke layer, and we actually have, per default, it's already animated, but of course we can change things around. We can go in and we can put in keyframes if we wanted to go, for instance, let's go to the beginning here. I want it to be like that here, and I'm going to put in a keyframe. I'll go a little forward, and then I'm going to scale it up. Then we can make that movement happening right here, as you see, something like that. And then again, we can keyframe everything. We can also change the ratio, the detail level, the detail balance of the stuff. You can see we are making it something like that. The evolution of the different stuff, so how it moves. Also, we can adjust the brightness, the contrast, and the saturation. And also we can change the color tint. We can change around the position. If we want it to move a little bit, we can do some rotation stuff. And there is also an option to actually to make a auto animation. I'm not going to go into this. And then we have the output where we can change, for instance, the composite mode to whatever to do different types of effects. However, we are going to leave it at screen. So that is the basic of making this fast noise work here inside of DaVinci Resolve in the edit page. One thing I am missing is the ability to actually do some sort of a mask. You can't do that in the editing page. However, if we jump into the color tab and we go to the same clip, we go up here in the effects library, and we're just going to add in a new node, Control S. And I am just going to put in my fast noise here. I'm going to put this to smoke. I'm going to scale this up and change stuff a little bit around to make it look a little cooler. Something like that, maybe. Maybe I'll change the brightness, the contrast, something like that, and the saturation, something like that. Of course, since I am in the color tab, I can do mask. So now you can do a custom mask if we want to, something like this, maybe. Let's say like that. And then I'm just going to go into the inside here, the outside, and I'm also going to soften this quite a bit to cover up my mask. So now we have this little effect. So again, I think this is a nice new feature in DaVinci Resolve 18. I am a big fan of fast noise, so for me this is super cool. However, the controls are maybe a little easier to use if you do it inside of the color tab. And if you are a fan of fast noise, you most likely would do it inside of Fusion. However, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.